The Manipal Academy of Higher Education has started the registrations for the Manipal entrance test for the 2022 session. The Manipal Online Application 2022 form has been released on its official website. Candidates who successfully submit the application form will be issued the admit card to appear in the exam. While filling the MET application form 2022, aspirants will have to register themselves, fill the application form in detail, upload the scanned documents and pay the application fee. Careers 360 brings to you the step-by-step guide to fill the MET application form 2022. First, visit the official website, that is apply.manipal.edu. On the home page, click on the register and enter the name, email ID, phone number, address, course, stream, and then click on the declaration tab. Once registered, a congratulatory message will appear on the screen. Open the registered email address, click on the link in the inbox to verify the email, and check the inbox for login credentials. Use the credentials to log in into the official website and proceed with the form filling process in detail. Add category and subcategory, personal details like name, gender, date of birth, caste, community, and upload the documents like the photograph and signature in scan format. Furthermore, add parents/guardians details for later communication and also add the address for correspondence. Add program details such as the program level, stream and course, as well as the tentative test center location details. In the next step, add education qualifications, school name, board and year of passing. Agree for the terms and conditions and click on preview to cross-check all the details one final time. In case aspirants have any issues, they can edit it in the preview section. Once submitted, there will be no option for edit. In the last stage, click on Make Payment and complete the payment. The application form will be successfully submitted.